Yeah, check out this video. That's a fighter jet spotted over Marin this morning. It was intercepting a plane that was flying in airspace that was temporarily restricted because of President Biden's visit. And that wasn't the only one. The North American Aerospace Defense Command, known as NORAD, says fighter jets responded to 3 incidents of aircraft violating the flight restrictions in the San Francisco Bay Area. All 3 incidents concluded without incident.